I ain't hit it. You too, tough guy.
I'll straighten.
Hawk!
Forget it, Suze. Irreconcilable differences.
You don't understand. I just came from the hospital. Greg was beaten by the men who were after Bobby.
Bobby's gone. Hawk's out of that.
Spencer, Bobby was the one who found Greg a half an hour ago.
Where did he go?
He just took off. He said he was going to find the guys who did it and take care of things himself.
Hawk! Hey, Hawk! Bobby's gone.
No, he's not. He's with his daddy.
He was. He's out looking for the guys who set him up.
I'm still listening.
He found Greg Bronson beat up. He swore he'd settle the score. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
We need wheels.
Tell Renner I ain't interested in his credit. Spencer, I see you brought your stooge with you.
We got some business to discuss.
Oh, that's good. Letting your slave speak first.
Now, the only reason you're still breathing is because I got to you first. But don't push your luck.
You know what, Ned? You a piece of lint. One day, I'm gonna flick you off this planet.
What you want?
The names of your suppliers.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Uh-oh. Your luck just ran out.
Oh! Oh! Talking about them bad dudes at the club. You know the ones. The ones you were talking to before you came over to me and made a fool of yourself.
Those are some bad dudes, Hawk. Ain't nobody deals with them if they don't have to. They're crazy. They just as soon kill you as look at you.
Why don't you look at me, and then you give me those names and addresses, huh?